Okay, YouTubers, what do they say? The criminal always returns to the scene of the crime. And we will put Mr. Gaff to the test. Showing promise. If I don't fall in the water here, that'll be good. Not looking too good here in that front. Get it from the middle here. Oh, here we go. I think I gotta hook it from over the edge. Do some fishing here. That little hook I had on here, son of a bitch. I lost my hook. Son of a bitch. I gotta try from one side then. One way or another. One way or another. I got too much sludge up here and holding it back. Maybe if I move the sludge out of here. That ain't happening. Get away, sludge. Oh, I think I got the edge of it. Okay, it's starting to move one way. It appears there's more sludge in the way than I thought. What the hell is this? A couple nice wide planks. I'm not Whoa. Whoa, buddy. That's crap out here. Come on, you bastard. Get out of my way. Where there's a will, there's a relative. I might be reading mine if I fall in the creek. Smoke break. Suck in some oxygen, buddy. All right. I think we got her now. Maybe not. Coming closer to me. Epic struggle. Getting in here, I'm getting deeper and deeper. What's this end stuck on here? Oh boy. It'd be nice if I would have had my grappling. Come on, you bastard.
Gotta be away.
All right, we're getting closer. Closer to the objective. It's a booty.
What? What's the matter?
I can grab it from this. Oh.
shit, that's deep water there. What? Let's see if we can haul this on the beach here. Oh, I see what I did. I bent my nail. I wonder why I can't grapple. Fuck. I gotta tell you, it's real cool. I gotta re-bend this nail. Where's a rock or something? Tree I can bend it on. Okay, I bent it back. You bastard. Come on, you bastard. I'm breaking traction here. I'm breaking traction. Hey. Oh. Just one in. Ooh, I gotta take my hat off. I'm breaking a sweat here. Let's try the other way like we were going before. We might have had something. Plan B. Plan B. What is Plan B? This is Plan B. Jump in a creek. Okay. Plan B ain't working too good here. I gotta get this rope around here somehow. Yep. The rope around there, maybe I got something. I'll get this from underneath. What is that going to be here? And come up. Oh man, this is too much like work here, buddy. Too much like work. What the heck? Swamp monsters. I gotta drain the swamp. Okay, we'll keep turning it and see what happens. It's turning out into the creek. Now get out in the creek there. Man. Wait, let's push it out a little and then pull it back. That thing should go down if I pick up on this thing. Gotta turn this sucker. Turn the beast around. Okay. Did that do anything? No, the water's pulling it that way. We're fighting the current. Listen. Maybe if I pick this end up, water will catch it. I'm gonna say stupidity is doing the same thing over and over again. And expecting different results. Oh, there we go. That's some progress. Hell yeah, buddy. Yabbity, yabbity, yabbity. All right. Come on, get through there. All right, I got it lassoed. I gotta give it the heave ho. The whole heave. Whew. Come on, you bastard. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. Oh, boy. Yeah. Today's aerobic workout. Go the way you can go. Oh, shit. This is too much like work. Come on out of here, you bastard. I need some kind of roller boards. Roller boards. Alright, Sludge, get out of the way. Sludge, you bastard. Alright, this might do something. Got my shovel handle back. All right, let's give it another go. I get more slider sticks. help on this thing. They're all over the place. Well, that's the swamp hole. Otherwise, it's a dangerous hole. It ain't going anywhere. What about this guy? That out in the water. Okay. Now, man. Maybe, baby. I don't know. We'll try. We will try. Not going like I planned. Come on. That'll go that way. I think I was here before. Not budging. Not budging with a curmudgeon. I'm more stronger.
YouTubers listening yet. Come back with a winch. A winch. A good strong winch. Come back with a winch. A good strong winch. All right, this ain't happening. This ain't happening today, YouTubers. I think I'm gonna have to come back with a winch, come along and pull it out piece by piece, because I'm breaking too much traction and running out of gas. Hopefully we don't get too much flood waters and it washes all my good work away.